Go ahead, go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead. We are talking about this guy. You he's just got here, but you let him. You let you. Well, we are here first. No, we've been here since 8 a.m. But the lady said to me 11:30. That's why. Yeah, then, all right.
I've been here for a while, 62 years. And 62 years ain't nothing changed. Anytime a white guy drive up, guarantee you that white boy gonna get served first.
All right, man. Now we're gonna wait.
Every time.
Yeah.
So that's why I told him, you go ahead and you go.
Yeah.
After he get out, right? Because he getting unloaded. You know he getting unloaded.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So, but ain't nothing you can do about that.
Yeah.
If you get dropped in that, what's gonna happen? He gonna get mad and he gonna tell you to wait.
Yeah.
Until I back in there, I gotta get all mine took off. So best thing to do, just let that shit go.
Yeah, we're just gonna let it go.
White boy thing.
It's a white boy thing, yeah. Guys, good morning. At ang current location natin is nandito tayo ngayon sa Des Plaines, Illinois. At nakapag-park tayo rito. Meron tayong kasama rito sa isang site na to. Mayroon akong delivery mamayang alauna imedya dito sa Boston Pizza Fish Market. Mukhang sarado pa sila. Ayun, kung nakikita nyo mga kaibigan. Yan. Kaya naman, I will take this chance na maglakad muna, mag-jogging. Yung daily routine na ginagawa ko, yung pagja-jogging ko, since summer naman ngayon, i-burn muna natin yung mga naipon nating taba noong winter. Nagbabas tayo ng konting taba mga kaibigan or timbang kasi sa trabaho ng isang truck driver, lack of movement, nuli kong pagpapacheck up, ang daming toxic sa blood work ko. Mataas ang aking cholesterol. Mayroon akong uric acid, gout. At higit sa lahat, mataas yung aking blood sugar. At sabi ni Doc, mabigat din ako. Kumbaga over ang timbang natin. Kaya magbabawas tayo. Isang buwan ko nang ginagawa ito, no? Yung pagtakbo. Nabawasan na rin ako ng apat na timbang mula nung sinimulan ko itong pagbabawas ko ng timbang, lalo na yung pagkain ko ng yung masusustansya. Veggies, maroon veggies ako ngayon. At higit sa lahat, inalis ko yung carbs, yung kanin. Tapos kung magkape ako, dark coffee, wala na akong tinitake o wala nang kape. I mean, wala nang sugar na nilalagay ko sa aking kape. Sa awa ng Diyos, itong ginagawa ko, nakikita ko yung result . Apat na timbang yung aking aking nabawas within one month pa lang yon. Ang edad natin mga kaibigan is 41 na tayo at sabi ni Doc is ang ideal weight ng edad natin kasi base yan sa edad at saka taas natin. Ang taas natin is 5'9 ako mga kaibigan at ang edad ko is 41. Ang ideal weight dapat is 77. Yung timbang ko before, previously last month, is 87. Kaya mayroon akong titibaging 10 kilo. Ayun, ito yung journey ko ngayon. Naramdaman ko nga parang medyo umano-ano ko ngayon eh. Gumaan gaan ang aking pakiramdam. Basta't ang ginagawa ko, sineset up ko yung aking telepono na maglakad ako ng isang oras everyday pag gising ko. Basta't may pagkakataon, hindi ko siya inaano, hindi ko siya sinasayang yung chance kahit saan ako, sa bahay, dito sa trabaho. Basta't may pagkakataon, maluwang ang parking area, yun, lalakad talaga ako. Ay, samahan nyo ako mga kaibigan, start natin i-promote yung buhay ng isang truck driver, longhaul truck driver na ano, na healthy. Ayan guys, lakad or jogging combination, at least meron tayong daily activity sa isang araw. Kasi minsan yung mga truck driver lack of movement, tsaka lang kami saka lang tayo nakakagalaw kapag mag-pre-trip 15 minutes at maglalakad papuntang washroom, maliligo, at tapos nyan magdidiskarga papunta dun sa ng customer. At pagkatapos nyan, magdadrive ng 13 hours, and then matutulog na sa gabi. So bilang na bilang yung step ko nung araw eh, wala pang 1,000 step yata yung step ko nung araw eh. Pero ngayon ang goal ko is sana ma-reach ko everyday kahit na below 8,000 step. Ayun. Or 1 hour na 1 hour. Ayun guys, samahan nyo ako dito tayo sa Illinois ah. Mag walk, jogging lang tayo. Ayun guys, at nakita nyo naman, nakakakulang-kulang 30 minutes na tayo naglalakad. Sinet up ko yung timer ko upang sa ganun na alam ko yung oras ko. At dito naman makikita kung ilang step na yung nagawa natin. Nakaka 2,185 step na tayo. Ayan. Set up nyo lang yung inyong sa cellphone mga kaibigan, yung parang health. Kasi mostly naman ngayon sa smartphone, mayroon ng mga ganyan para matrack nyo yung inyong activity daily. Ayan, continue lang tayo mga kaibigan. Maroon pa tayong kulang 30 minutes. Ano rin pala to? Fitness pala tong yung gym. Ay mga kaibigan, at nakaka isang oras na tayo. 0, 2, 1. Yon, nag-alarm na yung aking timer para sa isang oras na paglalakad natin. At ito, dito tayo ngayon sa pabalik na tayo sa Boston Fish Market. Kunin ko lang yung papel sa truck, dadalhin ko sa kanila para sa ganun malaman kung madiskarga na tayo agad. Tapos atras ako dyan sa kanila nga. maganda. Naka 7,000 step naman tayo ngayon, mga kaibigan.
Wow!
Good start na yun. Dalhin natin ito doon para madiskargan tayo. Ayan o, Boston Fish Market. Dito tayo sa Forest Avenue, Des Plaines, Illinois. Father's Day. Join us June 19. Happy Father's Day, guys. Yeah! Once again, no deliveries or pickup between 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Ring bell. To. Sabi, all deliveries and companies are responsible for any damage done on premises. Okay. Come on, guys. Oh, nakasukbit dito. Ano to? Rubber. Nakita ko may naglilinis na dyan sa loob. Ayun, oh. Hello. Good morning, sir. How about delivery?
Delivery.
Yes,
the
sir.
The boss is coming maybe 9 o'clock. The boss.
What time?
Maybe
9. 9? You want me to back here now or no? Because I'm there. My truck is over there.
No, it's okay. Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna come back at 9?
Yeah, maybe 9.
Okay. Yeah, okay, sure, for sure. Okay. Alright, okay. Ayun guys, balik tayo. Balik tayo mamaya, alas 9 daw. Anong oras na ba? Mga ano na rin, oh. 8:49 na. Lapit-lapit na. Ten minutes na lang. Balik tayo mamaya, mga kaibigan. Kape-kape muna tayo. Inom muna ako ng ano, ng lemon with water. Balik tayo doon. Ayan guys, nag-update na yung aking cellphone. Naka 7,305 step tayo. Ayan. Balikan natin doon para makalarga na rin tayo. Sana andyan na yung boss o ano ba, para maka-deliver na tayo. Open na sila. Boston Fish Market Inc. Tignan nga natin kung anong meron dyan sa loob din. Eat to eat. Hi, I have a delivery. Is it your boss is in there now?
I don't think my boss is here yet, but let me give him a call.
Yes, please. Thank you. Ano yung mga paninda nila rito? Ay, parang ano to? Parang u-order ka lang tapos... Ay, ito maganda, oh. Scottish salmon. Protein to. Ang mamahal siguro, 24 isang piraso. Protein, Brad.
Wow!
Protein.
Mm.
It's not here yet? What time is gonna be? Okay, sure, for sure. Thank you. Protein. Sila na magluluto tapos o-order ka lang dito itong gusto ko. Ito tsaka ito. Magandang protein to, Brad. Magandang protein. Seafood pasta. Chop salad, lettuce, onion, tomatoes, bell pepper, and avocado. Wow, wow. Lobsters, bisque soup. Pumuno tayo rito. Hindi naman natin nahugasan. Hindi pa napupunasan. Me first. Yeah. You want me to just back into this door? Open the door and back in now? Okay, sure. The paperwork's here.
To
the guy over there? Okay.
Thank you, man.
Alright, buddy. Let's roll.
That worked real well.
Yeah.
Yeah, that worked real well.
Yeah. So this one here? Okay.
Yeah, you're going that one. That's
yeah. Right, from there, I'm going all the way here.
Yeah, you might have to go down and then back in.
You oh, yeah.
I would do?
Like that.
I would swing in here.
Yeah.
I would swing in right here.
Yeah.
Right? And then swing out that way.
Oh, yeah. So that.
Swing as far in as you can.
Yeah.
And then swing out this way.
Okay.
When you swing out, you should be pretty much set up.
Well, at least it's you already.
Back up in there.
Yes, I will do that.
Swing in,
yeah.
Yeah, swing in.
Thanks, man. Thanks, my man.
Yeah, it'll be a little easier for you.
Swing in.
Got that little space, but see that big curve? You won't hit that.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go so that we can leave here now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I see you got a little piece of paper, so you ain't got much freight on that anyway.
Yeah, I think one pallet.
One pallet.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I have to go to... So,
you got two deliveries.
Yeah, here also in these plains.
Oh,
okay. About 7 miles from here.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah.
Bad.
Yeah, yeah.
Bad.
Yeah, it ain't bad, yeah. Yep. Yan. Yun. Buksan na natin. Linalangaw na yung aking mga paninda. Ay, paninda naman to. Karga. Maglabasan yung mga langaw sa kapaligiran dahil isda ang pangarga, malansa. Alam yung magagawa dyan. Talagang ganyan yun. Summer, araw ng ano? Araw ng panahon ng summer. Tulad ng sabi niya, swing 20 transit point, 29 car temperature. Sakto. pala itong atrasan natin mga Ludi. Bakale. Oh, nandun si Madam.
Sorry.
What's that?
My boss called me to wait for the owner till 11:30.
Oh, 11:30.
Yeah, just in case like anything happens at the door.
Okay, so you want me, where do you want me to go now?
You could just stay over there, I guess.
For now? Unbox.
Yeah.
Okay. So 11:30? Okay, are you guys gonna come or we are going to go there again?
We'll let you guys know. I'll tell you once my boss comes and I'll let him know right away.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, sorry
okay.
About that.
Yeah. Noon siya mi pa. Balik na lang tayo mamaya. Ihiga-higa muna. Ano pa lang? 9:21, dalawang oras pa. Ay, wala tayong magagawa mga Ludi. Balik muna. Sarado ko muna para hindi pasukin ng mga langaw. Yeah, sarado muna. Tinutuluan, ayun, ginaano ng mga ano, kailangan ko magpahugas. Isda kasi, dugudugong isda. Saan ka naman ngayon? Mukhang magde-deliver din ito dun sa Boston Pizza, I mean Boston Fish Market ah. Wala pa, mga 11 pa. Saan ba gustong pumunta to? Dito sa gilid ko yata. Parangan yata ako. Hindi rin naman siya makakaano kasi ako yung naunang mag-check-in kaganina ron. Malamang nga mag-deliver din ito siyan sa ano? Boston Fish. Ah, doon. Balak niyang pumunta muna doon siguro. Wala kang pupunta. Kaharangan mo lang yung ano dyan eh. Harangan mo lang yung cars, yung diyan exit. Ah, dito. Pasukin niya diyan sa kabila, okay. Maluwag naman kasi diyan eh. Tol, hindi naman parking area dito eh. Ano lang talaga 'to eh. Kumbaga sa ano eh roundabout yung mga ikutan ng truck. Ah, maluwag pa 'yan. Sige, trust mo. Ang kaya, trust. Kaya tayo rito ng mga pasok na yan. Are you guys open? Because we've been here, why this guy is going in there now? We've been here since last night and that guy is just come in. And you guys want to take his order first than us? He just got here. And then we stuck in there since last night. Wow, we took...
We
are talking about this guy, he's just got here. But you let him... Well, we are here first. No, we've been here since 8 a.m. But the lady said to me 11:30, that's why.
I'm the owner.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm the owner.
All right.
One by one, okay? Hold on. Your paperwork after the guy?
Yes.
This is the other one. This is Canadian. This is your next.
No, he's next.
He's next.
He's next.
Yeah.
He's
okay.
Next.
When you back up, you bring the paperwork.
Okay. That's what she told.
Thank you.
That's why we just talking here, because the lady said 11:30.
I'll let you go. Don't give me hard time.
Okay, okay.
I'm the owner, okay?
All right, okay.
You're the owner, you talk. I will tell you what to do, right?
Don't.
No.
Here, make it way long. So just chill out. There you go.
That guy is so... Yeah, that guy is so...
White boy time. That's a white boy. That's what it's called. It's America, baby. You'll learn.
All right then, all right.
I've been here for a while, 62 years. And 62 years ain't nothing changed. Anytime a white guy drive up, guarantee you that white boy gonna get served first.
All right, man.
You believe that.
Now we're gonna wait.
Every time. Now,
yep.
So that's why I told you, you go in, you go.
Yeah.
After he get out, right? Because he getting unloaded. You know he getting unloaded.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So, but ain't nothing you can do about that.
Yeah.
If you get trapped in that, what's going to happen? He going to get mad and he ain't going to tell you to wait.
Yeah.
Until I'm back in there, I got to get all mine took off. So best thing to do, just let that shit go.
Yeah, we're just going to let it go.
White boy thing.
It's a white boy thing, yeah.
It's a white boy thing.
Yeah, I know, man. Yeah, thanks. Ay, nako. Alright, guys. It's a white boy thing daw, sabi ni kaibigan. Kasi kanina pa kami dito, nakita nyo naman. Tapos biglang pumas, sumingit lang ito eh. Sabi nung babae, 11:30 eh. Alas 10 pa lang eh. Loko rin sila eh. Magagalit pa yung boss eh. Pinapaliwanag lang. Ba't inuna niya? Pwede namang mauna kami. Ito rin, ano na to, nandito. Ito kasi dito sa US, mga kaibigan eh, iba yung trato ng mga white boy eh. Kapag kasi lalo na tayo, iba yung kulay natin. Nakakaibad lang minsan eh. Pero ano pa nga bang magagawa natin? Sana mabilis siya para makalarga na rin tayo. Ayun, mukhang tapos na rin siya. Saglit lang naman. Ay. Tapos tayo naman. Ilapit ko na ron. Lapit na tayo dun, mga lods. I-swing natin dito. Saglitan lang din naman yung ano nila. Daling ko lang yung papel doon. Ito mukhang, kala ko sasabit si Cordapia, saktong sakto ah. All drivers and companies. B- Boston Fish Market. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know how many pallet. Okay, back in here. Okay, thank you. Buksan ko na muna sabay atras. Tumagas na yung katas. Tumagas na yung katas, guys. Linalangaw pa. Kumbaga, linalangaw na yung pet ko. Patawa lang. Linalangaw na yung trailer ko eh. Ano yung magagawa dyan? Tag-araw ngayon. Basta yung temperature eh, sa accurate, no problema yun. Daming bangaw oh. Kailangan mag-focus pagdating sa ano nito. Atrasan natin to. Swing. Okay. Nakita natin yung kanto. Back alley to eh. Oh, dito tayo ngayon sa mismong ano? Karsada atras. Make sure lang natin safe kasi baka mamaya may ma-damage tayo diyan. Ipabayaran pa sa atin to. Nagtrabaho ka lang. Instead na kumita. Mali yata yung approach ko. Hop. Straight out. Straight out natin. Okay, ganyan, diretso natin ulit. Tignan natin yung gulong. O yan, nakaganyan, nakaangulo. Okay. Straight out again. Alright. Alright, diretso. Para maisakto natin. Yon. Since walang ano dito, walang walang guhit. Dito lang sa kabila meron. Babaan natin yung ano. Yan. Makita sa loob. Diretso. Lalo pag first time natin, kailangan nating ano. Wala silang ano, salamin. Yung salamin natin, hindi masyado makita sa loob kasi madilim. Okay. Alright. Lagay ko ng sarili ko ng on duty. Net 32 minutes tayo dito. Nagantay chains on duty. Pre-trip and unloading. Okay. Babahin ko lang, check ko lang doon kung nakasakto tayo. Oh, sakto. Ito pala yung guhit, to, hindi natin makita, guys. Yan. Sabihan na lang naman na ako dito kapag okay na eh. Mukhang hirap si kabayan na... Ay, kabayan si Buddy. Matras, ang luwang-luwang nun eh. Talagang U-turn talaga ng truck yun eh. Ayan guys, but anyway, nandito na tayo ngayon at nag-deliver na tayo rito sa Boston Fish Market. At aantayin ko na lang yung papeles at pagkatapos nun eh, pupunta na tayo sa pangalawang delivery natin dito sa Illinois. Malapit lang, mga 4 miles lang ang layo. At katulad nga ng sabi ni Buddy, just let go, sabi niya. Kasi it's a white thing, this is America. Alam niyo naman. Pero kaya ayoko na magsalita, kaya minsan mas ano ko sa kasing pagkulay natin kasi sila nakakaintindi. But anyway guys, stay safe, eat healthy, keep safe on trucking. Until sa susunod nating video vlog, mga kaibigan, peace up, bye! Lakay Pinoy Trucker.